5. Okay. So I can go 2. That'll be 6. I don't want to give him this, though. 7, 8, 9. Okay, here we go. Watch this. Jade Serpent guide you. And if he burns the DK, we're laughing. Just saying. Jade Serpent guide you. 6, eh? 7, 8, hit this. 9, 10. Hope we burn a DK. So we gave him 2 bananas, but we also gave him that one that gives a 5-5 copy. But it also costs 5 mana, so it's not easy to get rid of. Yeah, let's see. Burn that DK on us. Ooh. It's okay to concede now. It's okay. That's the one to go with. That's the one to go with. You can concede. Don't worry. By the holy light. Yeah, tell me about it. That's why you don't rely. Well played. Yeah, thank you. The victory is yours. You just got out-choed. Okay. That's what we're talking about right there. And so, this is what I'm saying Hearthstone has evolved to. Every ending is the same on the decks that go long term, okay? Or they're just aggro. So basically he's hoping to get past the aggro, and then everybody, if I played a one turn kill, it's like who can drop their one turn kill first? I'm the Mecha Cthune, he's this, you know what I mean? That's how it feels. Oh no, don't worry, no, this is a Mind Blast Priest, this is not a one turn kill. You know, it's that's how I feel it's kind of been down. And this is why I like playing my decks. Lyratrain is not a guaranteed lethal. Lyratrain is a possible lethal, possible turnaround, possible garbage. And I like having different endings all the time. That's how I like to play, but not everybody does. Hey guys, Hobbs here. Just a little bit about this new series that I'm starting. It's called Fighting the Meta, or Fight the Meta. And a lot of you are familiar with it because you've been regulars and following for years. But what I want to do is make sure that if somebody new sees it, it's something different that... because I think this channel is something different where we have... You know, all the decks are my own custom-made decks. And I'm trying to climb. And I've been climbing backwards recently. But at the same time, I know I can get forward. It's just going to take I'm always tweaking decks, trying to get better ones. Just to let you know right now, these are the decks that I have. I've got the same deck as always, which is kind of like a joke that people say that I've just been playing the same deck, but it changes a lot almost daily. If not like 3 times a week, we got my custom mage, the hunter, the Thundo Chamois, which I absolutely love, the Pally, the Mech Dragon, all these you've seen here, the Rogue, which isn't very good, but it's a lot of fun when it works. The Warlock, which is right now, I think, a YouTube favorite. And then I got an Aggro Priest, a Force Science Priest, and another Priest. So that's why you also see a lot of Priests. Priest is still my main here. But for the new people, if you do enjoy it, this is what the channel is about. It's about gaming for gaming and not just gaming for winning, but winning's fun. Like, I mean, hey, I'm rank 14 right now, and you know, I want to get to rank 10 threshold, and then the rank 5 and rank legendary. I made it to rank 1 twice, and once I was 2 stars off, and then I toppled backwards, and that was at the time of Murloc Pally, so that was a while back. But anyways, today's video, got a few little varieties from the Twitch stream for those who have followed over there. I know not everybody can head over there. For those who remember every month to use the Prime, thank you. It keeps me doing this full time, not only here for YouTube, but there on Twitch. But it helps me make all this content. So if you have Amazon Prime and you have it linked with your Twitch and you remember once a month, or even if you subscribe, that helps over and above to keeping it so that I can. So second, thank you. And thank you to everybody here who watches on these videos. That everything helps. It's just for me, I say it all the time on my stream, I think thank you is probably the most used word I use, but I don't say it here enough on YouTube. I know it's in my end screen title. Thank you for watching, and you know, the regular spiel, but it's, I just wanted to let you guys know that it's sincere, and I'm very grateful that I've been doing this for 12 years, coming this February, both with Warcraft and this and a few other games along the way. And I'm hoping to have this and a few other games along the way in the future as well. I'm looking forward to WoW Classic this year, doing some leveling. I don't know if it will hold my attention. I know that BFA, I didn't, but I still get the urge to play a little bit of it here and there. And today I think I rambled longer than I normally do at the beginning of videos. So what we'll do is enjoy the rest of the video, guys. And once again, thank you for everything, for following here and on Twitch, for just watching and sharing it with people who you think will like it. And lastly, for... And the subscribing with the Prime or regular. Thank you. Oh, lovely. Oh, I like that one. There we go. Oh, he likes that one. I'm sorry, but they don't. That had to go. But it can come back, don't worry. He'll be back. It'll be back. Now, what really sucks is psychically screaming all these, but you know what's really good? We're going to go with the Farsight maybe next. Unless something cool shows up. Mm-hmm. Lovely. I'll take it out with these and probably go with this. Stonehill. Flame Tongue. You know what? Let's get our damage in while we can. It's not a lot of damage. It's not, but if he goes with that Mass Hysteria now, let's say these two clash first and that clashes into that. Or maybe these two clash and then that clashes into that and then we're laughing. Yeah, that's not too cool. Two is my largest, eh? The scourge will devour all. Rush the enemy! Defend Gilneas! You know what? I'm gonna see if I can get a two here. I really don't care about how. That's a good one. Oh, it happened. Oh my goodness, that's what I was fishing for. Okay, this guy's slowing it down, so we're going to get rid of him. Wow, it happened. What just happened? Well, that was better than I thought. And guess what? This thing, I can get some more evolves. And then I can evolve. If this 2-3 is alive, I can continue to evolve next turn. Don't worry, you have a Psychic Scream. Oh, wait, you have 6 mana. Don't worry, you have a the Mass Hysteria. It is finished. You win. Aw. There you go. Greetings, buddy. Look at these calls. Excellent. The Psychic Scream got owned. The Psychic Scream would have been nice. Seance over Sonya? It would have been okay, Nick. The only issue is it only would have worked probably once. They would have owned it once they went through the wall. Anyways, I got that Scream early, so that's okay. At least I know I have it, so if I want to, I could just take a lot of damage and wait. Mm-hmm. Excellent.
For a loon.
Or I could not. Oh, the largest one, because keep in mind, princess is in this. Mm-hmm. Even though they, or I would have went death rattle if one of them had been a death rattle taunt. If I add another scream, well, I don't know. I got two mass hysterias and a scream. I don't know if it would have been better. Might have been, but it'd also just be the same thing, right? You know what I mean? I got lots of, I think three AoEs is pretty good. I'm not even a fan of Psychic Scream very much. But what do you do? With this deck, there's a lot of big stuff, so I need the big removals. So you'll see that this deck is a lot different than my other decks. Why don't I carry them in my other decks? Because my other decks, I go for the early board. This is more just kind of like hoping to get late game awesomeness. Nine cards, eh? I think we're going to go with this versus that. Just because it's more stickable. Mm-hmm. Would better with that? Would it work better? It could, but it could also work awful. Because you could water down the whole deck. So yes and no, it can, but it depends on the game. You might get Archie and then you bury your princess, if or you already have your princess, and then you just get garbage stuff. With battle cries, right? That you would might want to. It's hard to say, right? I'm gonna go face for a while, but yeah, I don't know, GG. I'm just saying, I don't know if it's 100% better. I just didn't put him in this deck because I figured what I had is pretty strong. My end game is a lot of Undertaker and Princess and walls and stuff. So, looking forward to the Undertaker being the champ, hopefully today. Wow, he's not a fan of that at all. Okay. There we go. Let him be the one to control for a bit. And how many death rattles have passed? Well, two, so this is good. Now we shuffle one in for one mana now. See, and that's where Bonsami gets a lot more powerful, is now I got that as a 1-1, right? So I think this is a scream time. Or not yet. Let him get some more garbage out. Mm-hmm. Or at least destroy some stuff. Maybe this. And then I can get it as a one mana one. Oh, there goes that bubble. Echo, eh? You don't see.
Let the pain speak to me.
Anyways, we're going to go Mass Hysteria, and then I'm going to go with that. These two collide. And that actually, I think I'm going to drop a chill. I might give him some Twilight's Calls. But I'm liking this play next. It's turn 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I've got... So I'll get a couple dragons, and I'll get a couple of the 4/5s on the board. Showdown. Now I don't give him anything, so I don't know why I did that, but whatever. Dragon Roar, enjoy. Okay, here we go. This is a play. Do it again. That's a pretty good board. That's a good board for having nothing. Mm-hmm. Now we can psychic scream. Yeah, that was pretty sweet. How's my quest looking? You can fill my hand if he destroys everything. And then we can get this quest complete. But I got 2 4-5s on the board when those 1-1s go. Mm-hmm. What would Joe do? Get another 2 dragons in the hand. Ah, yeah, nice. 2 dragons in the hand. 2 more 4-5s on the board. Excellent. Excellent. Goodbye. Aggro magnet. Okay. And what do I got? 6. Mm-hmm.
I will crush you.
Go ahead. Make it fast then, buds. Make it fast. Mm-hmm. I'll do it. Make it fast. Mm-hmm. Dragon Roar, right? That seems amazing. Wow. If you had more time, it might help. Yeah. There is no crushing. There's only roping. Stuff. Wow, eh? Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/Wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there, too. Thanks again. Till next time.